And so July has been a good month for Israeli tech company Mellanox after sales beat estimates by more than $50 million. Those shares soared nearly 60%, and that's pushed Mellanox to an all-time high since its 2007 listing. And joining us now, live from the Tel Aviv Stock Exchange, is Eyal Waldman, CEO of Mellanox. Lovely to have you with us. And I know that you've said you want to build up those cash reserves, use them to make acquisitions. Whereabouts are you looking for those acquisitions? Can we expect anything on that front soon?
Well, hi, good morning. So, we're not actively looking for anything significant. Today we have everything we need to continue our growth into over $1 billion revenue. So there's nothing imminent for now.
And so in terms of continuing that growth, what are you looking to? What is going to be the big driver for you? Is it building on the technology that you already have, making further advancements in these areas?
Yes, exactly. What we've done is, until now, we had a very good focus on the high performance computing market, building supercomputers. Now the same architecture is lending itself to be very useful in the Web 2 market, the cloud, the big data, the database financial services. So what we're seeing now is more penetration and growth into multiple markets, multiple applications, and overlay on top of that is storage, which is a very big market that we can grow into. So with our current technology, we can serve more markets, more applications, and more customers.
Are you going to be focusing increasingly, you mentioned cloud computing there, is that going to become something that you will increasingly look to drive revenue? Are you investing in that side of the business?
Yes, we're investing. Again, I think our main focus today is in the Web 2.0, and that's where we see our significant growth now in the near future. Cloud, we're starting to have penetration, and we expect this to be the next growth engine. And then beyond that is big data and more. So we have multiple engines. Yes, we're investing a lot in cloud as well.
I wanted to ask you about Intel because they recently made two acquisitions of competing. I know, I'm sure you've been following this very closely, but they are also trying to focus on competing technologies. Now, of course, this is very much a long-term investment for them. They've said it's going to take at least 2 years to build the most evolved technology, and then it'll take time to integrate it. But this must be something that you are perhaps a little concerned about. How do you plan to counter that?
Yeah, so first, Intel is a great partner to Mellanox and also a big customer. So we work together on many programs, many projects, so we see ourselves very close to Intel. At the same time, we're also competing for the interconnect, for the interconnectivity in the data center. Intel has their Ethernet product lines. Now they bought the QLogic InfiniBand product line. So we find ourselves competing as well. We do expect to see more competition, 2-3 years down the road. And even once they come out with silicon, it's going to take more time to integrate with the software on top of the silicon and then to get this into market. We hope that even when they do have the 100 gigabit per second silicon out there, we will still have a better solution and we'll be able to compete. But we see Intel as both a partner, customer, and as a competitor.
Eyal Waldman, CEO of Mellanox, thank you very much for your time.